Please subscribe, share and like my channel and also press bell icon. Please subscribe, share and like my channel and also press bell icon.
Children, my chosen, if you are hearing these words, then the collapse has arrived. The next chapter in your lives begins now. You have been selected for a very special cause, a very important cause, for you are the creators of the new Eden. You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who are left behind are coming. The desperate, the selfish, the sinner.
Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. The whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who were left behind are coming.
Contact! On the move! Are you
guys sitting
over there?
Now
you're gonna die!
And they will try to take it from us. And they will remember. Our people and our resources are precious. You must defend the seeds of humanity with your life. The gates of Eden must stay sealed. My children, the enemy will be strong.
That's the one that killed Jacob! He's over here!
What the?
Who's shooting?
This man! Huh? We're bad! Help!
Down. What is the worst thing you could ever be? No, it's not. It's not weak.
Pressure doors unlocked.
It's traitorous. Treasonous. Ungrateful for the mercy that we have shown you.
that I deserve this. Maybe he was right. Maybe. I deserve it.
Don't leave me here.
Maybe I did.
Please.
Maybe.
I did.
Thank you. Each of us found the whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Those Peggies!
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
Whitetails are honest, decent people. They're fighting the good fight, and they deserve any success that comes their way.
Listen up, deputy. I'm thinking we've reached the end of the line. Time to cowboy up and deal with Joseph Seed once and for all. He's waiting for you at his church.